Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We're back here today on Stake. As you can see, we have a huge, nearly $112,000 in Ethereum. Today, as you saw by the title and thumbnail, there is a brand new Monopoly out. Now, Monopoly used to be really, really famous back in the day, but there's a brand new one, Monopoly Big Baller. So I'm going to presume this is just Monopoly enhanced and you can do bigger bets, bigger wins, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy it and let's get into it. Okay, wait, what Monopoly? Why is Mega Ball here? Buy up to 4 cards, watch which numbered balls are drawn and complete lines to win. 3 rolls or 5 rolls bet will take you to a virtual Monopoly board. Right. Okay. Okay, we need to turn
okay, right
this
now, betting down, Mega. Right now, you can
bet. Doesn't matter.
As well, you can choose chance cards or free space cards as well. It's up to you also. 3 roll and 5 rolls cards as well.
Right, okay, so this is just. Mate, I'm so confused. I'm just putting money everywhere right now. I don't even know what I've just done. One second. I'll be back in a second, guys. Let me just turn this up. Okay, guys. Yeah, this audio from Evolution.
So, turns more multi make a big win. You're right, Bob.
It's so bad. So bad. So we're gonna turn that off, and my amazing editor is gonna put in some calm Monopoly music in the background, okay? Because apparently Evolution can't do that themselves. Okay, so we're just looking for 39, 14, 6, or 44, 6. You see what we're going for here? Okay. So if we get 28 here, I don't know what happens there. Where does this stop? Or is that it? So did we just lose everything? Is that what happens? Yeah, that is exactly what happens. Okay. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. I understand this bit. It's just like Mega Ball. We'll do that and then chuck on like 1,000 on these, I guess. See what happens. This card gives larger wins but a lower chance of winning. Okay, that's kind of what we like. Okay, well, I guess this is what we're doing. 10x, 20x. Okay, so if we get a line with 31, it gives us 20x the money. Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying? I'm pretty sure that's what you're saying. So we need 5s. Okay. 17 is a good one to get. If we can get that. Okay. This is good as well. If we get 47, 57, that's also some money there. Okay. 59 would be good. 24. Wait, 24 and we've got 24 and we're in. 24 and we're in. Come on. Wait. Oh, pardon me. 24, come on. No. That means we get nothing again, right? So we lose again. Yeah, this is shit. I'm probably doing it really bad. I don't know. Okay, so yeah, we'll do that. Bet on all cards. No, I can't do that. Okay. So this is 5k. Okay. Let's see what happens here. Let's hope that we get in. My goal here, I don't really give a fuck about the houses, to be honest. Like, what's this going to return? Like, money back or maybe a little bit more? We're looking to get in the 3 rolls or 5 rolls. That's really our goal here for the video. So let's just hope we can do that. But then again, just drop these random 10Xs. So that can always be good. So if we get 38, that's a line of, do we get $1,000 back? Is that what am I right in thinking? Okay, we're on track to maybe get this 10X line as well. We'll see. 50 and 57. We need that. Oh, 57. Come on. 57 and we have 3 rolls. Come on. 50. Yeah, we got it. That's 57. No? Yeah, we got it. Nice. Okay. Good. So we've got $1,000 on 3 rolls. That could be really good, but it is 3 rolls. If we get doubles, it could be fine. Oh, shit. Okay, so we got 3 grand back from there. Not, wait. Oh, shit. Okay. Now we're talking. We've made 4K there, and we have the free roll, so that could be good. I'm going to turn this back up. Okay, the audio is still really bad, but...
Welcome to the
board. Oh, wait, I'm an idiot. My headset was just turned down. So loud. Let me put that down there. My bad. If that was super loud, my bad. Okay, so... Yeah, I mean, 200x to the end. If we get a bunch of doubles, it's going to be sick, but... That might be hard. Hey, that's not bad though. It's a decent score. Take an 8. Is that... Okay, 7x. Not bad. I quite like this. I quite like the new revamp of the game. Like, whether it's glowing. Like, this is good. They've actually put some effort into this. I like it.
It's time to roll. All
right, double sixes right now. Oh, no, fuck, why did I think that? I don't know why I thought that was double fours. A six, I mean, could be worse. Is that 10? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice, that's 10. That's the best thing we could have gotten there. Nice, really good. Okay, we're on 18x now, I think. Or 17x, I can't remember. Yeah, now there's not really much to get. If we get doubles, then definitely. Definitely can't. See? Hey, I think that might be... That might push us up to maybe like 25 grand. Or is that a chance? I'm not sure. Is that a chance? It is. Oh, watch it be fucked.
Let's see what you've got.
I'm waiting. Probably fucking hospital fees, right? Take away all the money, yeah? Let's see.
Do that again soon.
Collect. Nice. Ooh. Love me some life insurance. 10 grand there. Beautiful. So we win, like I said, probably rounds up to 25. We got 27, nice. I like this. That's $27,000, my first round of Monopoly. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so we're $138,000. We're up like 30 grand. Shit, let me get this on. How much, it's 1,500 max. Oh wow, that was the max bet nearly. Let me get on. Oh, we fucked it. Okay, look at us, man, we're miles above there. 27 grand, next one was 1K, we smashed that. Okay, we're not gonna go too insane for this video because I know for a fact Monopoly just rips you really fucking hard. I was watching a stream yesterday, someone got absolutely annihilated. I wasn't actually watching it, but I had it on in the background and I just came back and they'd lost all their money. So let's hope that's not us today. I think we set maybe a bottom line of don't go below what we've won. Because it you can't really bet too high, so it's kind of hard anyway to go below that. We'd have to get fucked like 10 times in a row. No, we'd have to get insanely lucky here to get into the, yeah. 58-26, probably not happening. An 8 would be, no, we got fucked, okay. That's 3.5k loss. It's fine, do not worry. Let's see what the max bet is for, like, betting on this. Probably 5k, right? No, you can go quite high. Let me go 5k there. 5k there. Oh shit, we kind of went kind of hard on this actually. Fuck. Okay, I mean, I was just testing the waters and now we're 12.5k and it's fine. Just got to get some love from Mr. Monopoly. Okay, dropping some good multis here. Okay, that's really nice. Actually, three opportunities at a 10x. Okay. Okay. See what we can do. That's one of the five rolls. Okay. Okay, we're two off this 10x line. That's what we really want here, because that would be 50 grand, I think. If we get 28 and 30, I think that's 50 grand. The four rolls is catching up as well. 28 and 30 is what we're looking for. 28 and 30. Oh, this is not good, man. This is not good. Oh, 27! No, we were one off the five rolls. We lose 12.5k there, bro. That's rough. The strat isn't to go too insane on the houses, I don't think. A couple of grand on the houses, just in case you hit the 10x line. And just go for these, I think. I don't know. Back to break even right now in the video. Literally, like, we're maybe like 500 in profit. Let's hope we can hit something here. Come on. Oh, wow. Okay. So, why has this got like a two, I don't know. Is this going to times together? Oh, mate, 44 and 58. This could be... Oh, we got 44, bro. We just need 58. Mate, what the fuck? If we get 58 here, is this going to 10x by 20x? Mate, please give me 58 so I can find out. That'd be insane. 58, please, 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 please. 58, please. I'm ignoring all my other lines. I don't even know what I'm... 57, fuck off. Come on, we need 58. So we got it. We actually got it. Is this going to 20x by 10x? Is that going to be... No, it's just going to add it together, which is still... Is that going to be 60 grand? It is, man. It is. 60 big ones, bro. I paid more, a lot more than the bonus did. Okay, we're up, man. We're up. Okay, we're going to go now until we don't win, okay? So that's my good strap. 2K on the houses. Bro, if we got that last round, what the fuck? That would have been 150 grand. Okay. So we'll go 2 grand on each of these. We'll just do one final 10K round. And if this goes south, we're going to leave and we'll have made 50 grand from the new Monopoly, which is really fucking nice, actually. Starting us off with a 20X line there. I like that 40K potential. Okay, nice. Okay, wow. 943.50. Okay, we have some opportunities here. I like this. Is that 50? Nice, okay. Get these free rolls going, maybe. 29, that was good. That was really good to get. Okay, 28, 26. 30 would be good. Oh, 50 and 9. Bro, it's so hard to look over what I need. Like, it actually is really, really... We needed 39, right? No, we didn't. Okay, we got 10x line. That's 20 grand. That's 20 grand. We doubled that money already, man. Nice, guys. Okay, good shit. Wait. Yeah. No. Wait, whoa. Yeah, it's 40 grand. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, this new Monopoly is insane. This is fucking crazy, bro. What, 60k, back-to-back 40k? That's 100k in 2 rounds. I can't not go. I'm going to go again, guys. We're not going to leave on a win. We'll just keep going until we don't win money because this seems to be going really well. I was very tempted to take 200k there because that's going to be nearly 100k profit, but I can't not just keep going. We'll leave when we lose, okay? We'll leave when we lose. Or if we break even, we'll leave as well. Because then that'll be 200k. Okay, there's... that's quite nice here. I only need 3 numbers here to get a 10x. That's quite nice for 20k. This seems pretty good. It's a mix of Monopoly and Mega Ball, which I really like. And a lot of you have been asking for Mega Ball. I say a lot of you. It's been like the same two people every video spamming it. I see you, by the way. I just don't really want to play Mega Ball. Seven. Okay, we need 36. We've got a 7. 36 to win free rolls with max bet. 36. Wait, we've got... That's only a 2x. Come on, 36. 46, wrong one. 47. I don't think we got... Oh, 55 was... Wait, what have we got here? What money have we got here? Bro, this is crazy good. This is... Am I just getting lucky? Or have I just found out the strat for this game? Max bet both of these. By the way, this is not me telling you guys to do that. This is just for me and my balance right now. By the way, bottom line of 200k has been set. No, 211k, because we're bang on. Even if we lose everything this round, guys, we're bang on 100k profit, which is fucking beautiful. We needed that. I think this is my strat. 2k on the houses, max bet on the rolls. It's gone well so far. Okay, 20x, that's nice. Okay, we just need 3 numbers there for a 20x, which is nice. Yeah. Okay, nice. Okay, so, what do we need? 46, 49. Okay. 9 and 14. 33 and 35 as well would be really good. Wait, 35 and we're chilling. 35 and we are chilling. 39 and what? No, I think we got fucked there, right? I don't know. Did we get anything? I don't think so. We were one off the... Yeah, okay, we lost there. We were one off that. We were one off literally so many good things there again. I like this. I'm definitely going to come back to this for another video, guys. Definitely. But for there, we've made 100k and we're going to go and outro the video. Okay, guys, so that's the video. We've literally made... I can't remember the exact starting balance, but it was about 112. We're literally around 100,000 dollars profit. That is fucking insane. Good shit, Monopoly. Came on at the right time, you know. I do believe right place, right time, and that is exactly what we had today. 100k profit. I am going to go and record a couple more videos now. Stress free. We've made some good money today. No way we can lose money today. I'm going to make sure of it. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this and you want to see more of Monopoly, make sure to smash a like on the video. I love you all. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. Raindrop, drip, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box. Cooking. Your bitch, yeah, that.